Here's a tutorial on a behind-the-back catch after a reverse escalator. In this tutorial, my left palm will be my catching palm. Take your left arm out to the side, thumb points down, palm faces back. Bend your elbow and rest the palm on the middle of your back, closer towards your right armpit. After the hoop winds around your arm, you'll catch the hoop in your left palm. Bring your right arm through the hoop, and then you have the option to continue with the rest of your escalator.